Garrett, a 10-year veteran trained by Zbyszko and Scott Hall.
Absolutely, and there is some history between Garrett and Io Shirai in Japan. These women know each other very well.
Was it Stanislav or Larry Zbyszko?
That was Larry. It would be a long time ago otherwise.
Oh, the kick by Santana Garrett.
And Garrett might be offended by that comment.
Garrett influenced by WWE legends Trish Stratus, Victoria. She's a
Trish
student
Stratus
of the game.
Trish Stratus' birthday today. We want to wish a happy birthday to Trish Stratus. Earlier tonight, we wished Stone Cold Steve Austin a happy birthday. I know both of them are enjoying the action. NXT on USA as Garrett and Shirai going at it here.
You see Shirai having great ring awareness.
Oh! Flapjack by Shirai.
But I tell you this, it certainly has been devastating offense thus far as Garrett tries to get back in this match.
There you go. Garrett's got to keep the momentum going.
Oh, Russian leg sweep by Garrett. One, floats over into the lateral press, shoulders down. And Garrett hanging tough here with Io Shirai. Showing off her athleticism, the southpaw with the forearm across the jawline of Shirai.
Using those gymnastics to build that momentum and make the impact bigger.
Seemingly having an answer now to some transmogrification, whatever you said.
Oh, into the float over ground and pound. Shoulders are down.
Oh, wow. Hook keeps hold.
Full mount achieved there by Garrett, and now look at her just trying.
Wow! Shirai is in trouble.
Oh, the lock.
Garrett's got it locked in, cinched, and see the hand grip.
Wow. This is a big opportunity for Garrett.
Shirai struggling to get to
Shirai
that rope.
Shirai trying to keep her hips, push her hips over to her right side here to escape out of this.
Difficult to maintain leverage when your opponent is squirming like that. Garrett struggling to keep the hold.
One, two, three, come on.
With Garrett in her sights. Oh!
Double knees landed, flush.
The Shinkanesan attack, the corner double knee attack by Shirai. All the way to the top rope, and the genius of the sky taking flight with her moonsault. The back press, the cover. Shirai secures the victory.
Here is your winner, Io Shirai.